Hey guys, Moon Mama here. I wanted to do a card pull. And when I got out my cards, I was just getting them ready, shuffling, you know, like I normally do. And before I could even get the camera on to show you guys, self-care fell out in a very distinct way. And I decided that instead of pulling a card, since that's the card that came out when I was putting my intentions into the reading, that this was the card indeed that we needed for today. And I feel it in my soul. So my intention was what we needed to focus on over the weekend for this reading. And this is the card. This is from the Seasons of the Witch Yule Oracle deck. And we got self-care. It's card number 31. The keywords are balance and priorities. So the card itself says, if not me, then who? To tend to a wholeness, the parts in which surrender thy pulse for a heart that's nearer than any other. Taking time for self-care is about more than baths, candles, and cups of tea. There are many ways to embrace self-care. You may need to nurture your social self-care by spending more time with family and loved ones. You may need to engage in more creative self-care by allowing yourself to make a mess and opening yourself up to creative expression. You may need to nourish your career self-care by taking a class or cleaning out old files. The most important thing about self-care is maintaining a balance across all areas of your life. Examine the areas of your life that have been neglected by exploring other cards in your reading or pulling additional cards for clarity. What have you ignored in favor of something else, and what can you do today to pay more attention to this area? Do not take these things for granted. You never know when it will be the last time you'll get a chance to spend with someone. You may think some things are here forever, only to find that these situations, people, connections, and opportunities have slipped you by in your neglect. Not only that, but by not tending to all areas of your life, you may find that you have felt incomplete. There isn't any one part of life that can create complete happiness on its own. This message hit really hard with me. And I hope you guys resonate as well. I have a really hard time caring for myself sometimes. I have a tough time with self-care, and I try to make routines for myself. And it's just hard to maintain a balance sometimes. Like we talked about with the card, the meaning of the card, of course. Finding that balance is really hard sometimes, but we all deserve to care for ourselves and give ourselves the love and attention that we give to the others around us, the ones that we love, you know? So, I really hope you guys enjoyed this message. Let me know in the comments if it resonated or what you think about it. And I hope you have a wonderful evening and stay magical.